Yeah. 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 What's up? Yeah. Why am I crazy human? Why am I a crazy human being, eh? Yeah. What up? What's up? Hi. Hi. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, Hi, Star. Hi, everyone. How's everybody doing? Let's freaking go, eh? Let's go straight on. We're going to go to Omegle. Sounds like some people want to hear good thing. So let's get right into it. Please quit spamming and let's just freaking go. Happy Saturday. I hope everyone's doing a great, having a great time, doing a great job, I almost said. But, yes, I hope everyone's feeling incredibly. Hi.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
I'm good.
That's good. Are you, like, live streaming?
I am, yeah. Are you cool with that?
What are you live streaming on?
On YouTube. Here, I'll give you my name.
How many videos do you have? Will I look you up?
I'm singing to people. Do you want to hear something?
Yeah.
All right. This is a song I wrote. Wait, actually, would you rather hear... Choose from these titles. Would you rather hear Good Thing or Hurt Me?
Where are you? Hold on. You're right here, I think. Is this you? Wait, there's an ad.
Yeah, probably. But which song? Hurt Me or Good Thing?
Are these your songs or are you singing other people's songs?
They're mine, yeah.
Let's hear Hurt Me.
Hurt Me, alright, let's do it.
Oh my god.
Here we go, you ready? Staring at my phone screen, trying to ignore things, baby, in my comatose. Lost me at the party before it even started. Maybe I'm just someone's ghost. I've been trying to reach you. Can't you hear me calling out? Hate to say I need you. But it's the only thing that helps right now. I want you to hurt me badly. I want you to make me cry. I want you to love me madly. Anything to feel alive. I want you to, ooh.
That was so good!
Thank you so much.
You have that on, like, whatever you call it, like music?
Spotify? Yeah, it's not out yet, but if you search my name on either TikTok or Instagram, there's a pre-save link in bio, which is a great reminder for the people in the live stream that if you're watching
stream,
right now,
pre-save music.
Yeah, thank you for the shout out.
How do I do this? I don't know how to do this. Okay, pre-save on Spotify.
It might take a sec, but tell me what it asks.
Okay, so it says also follow. Okay, we'll select that. I followed you.
Thank you.
And then it says want to add to your playlist, and it gives a drop down menu.
Yes.
Have someone. Oh, wait. Huh?
This is great, you guys. This is what everyone should be doing. We're at, right now, I'm at 3,140 pre saves.
I think I did it.
Let me refresh real quick and see. I think you did it. Yep. It went up.
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
I'm going to be his favorite human of all time. Just watch.
Thank you so much. Yeah, wait. Can I show you a little bit of the produced version and see what you think?
Yeah.
A sneak peek of what you just pre-saved, basically.
Yeah, let's hear it.
Okay. Would you rather hear the same verse I just sang or a different part?
Surprise me.
Surprise you. All right, I'm going to do just the intro. I'm going to do the same.
Staring at my phone screen, trying to ignore things, baby in my comatose. Lost me at the party before it even started. Maybe I'm just someone.
Yeah, I can't even tell.
I've been trying to reach you. Can't you hear me calling out? Hate to say I need you, but it's the only thing that helps right now. I want you to hurt me badly. I want you to make me cry. I want you to love me madly. Anything to feel alive. I want you to.
There's a little bit.
I literally loved it, and I can't wait. When does it drop?
The 22nd. So.
Oh, it's good.
It's almost there. Very close, yeah.
Updated.
Yeah, I'm glad you like it.
Stay updated with it. I'll listen to it right when it drops.
Amazing. What's your name, by the way?
I'm Lexi.
Lexi, nice to meet you.
Nice Thanks to meet so you,
much.
Too.
I appreciate
Of course.
It.
I hope you have a good night.
Yeah, you too. See ya.
Bye.
Bye. Wow, that was perfect. She promoted the pre-saves. She was nice. All right, everybody. Starting off the live stream strong, but everybody comment hashtag another guitar player who donated. Get the night started with some good energy. Let's go. $12. Thank you so much. Top donation of the night gets an early listen link of your choice. And I'm finally starting to show off Hurt Me, so people will get early listen link. Of Hurt Me if you want. Hi Beth, what's up? James, everyone comment hashtag James Shannum, who donated $25 to try to take that top spot, baby. You know what's up. Thank you so much, James. Hashtag James, you guys. This is crazy. Starting off the night really well. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Did I just say Shannum and it? I said, sorry, I'm a goof. James Hannum. My bad, I'm sorry. All right, let's do good thing in a second. But also, if anyone has talked to Parker and he's available, we need the boy in here. Not specifically just because he's saves my life when it comes to donations and the donor board, but also because I have a question for him. I have a question about his camera stuff. Thank you, Beth, for keeping track of all of the donations so far. I appreciate it. All right, let's try to do some. Let's try to do some good thing. Why not? Baby, I'm excited to sing this. All right. Everyone comment hashtag James Hannum, who said Shannum. That one hurt. Dude, $25 donation. Thank you. Thank you, James. Sorry. I'm so sorry I got your name wrong. I was distracted, you know? You understand? Woo! All right. Hopefully my voice isn't hurt. All right. I got to fix something because it's driving me crazy. You know, I got these cute decorations.
Yeah.
But this bat, it looks like it's in my hair, so it's starting to freaking drive me crazy. Let's see, where would it go? Nope, that's where I'll be sitting. La la da. Oh, that one's pretty good. Much better.
Is that a fucking YouTube block?
Is that a YouTube block? Yeah, it is.
How many subs you got?
490,000.
Fucking hell.
Yeah.
How's he have so many followers?
You know, just a lot of like singing and music stuff. Here, let me put my name in there for you. You can go check it out if you like.
Yeah, well, what? Oh, I don't hear me singing.
What'd you say?
Do you want to hear me try and sing?
You try to sing?
Yeah.
Yeah, go for it.
Do you like the way I flick my tongue or not? Can you put my face into your dripping drum?
No.
You lick the tip and throw that thing. You do it, babe. You let me scratch that pussy.
No. You guys, we're live. I don't know what that guy was thinking. I'm sorry, everybody. I'm sorry. Everyone comment hashtag James, who donated again, a total of $55 from James. Very spooky vibes. It looks so much better with this one over here now. Wow, I'm so excited. Quite spooky vibes. Thanks, everybody. Thank you for the donations, you guys. Let's keep it going. Hi. No. It's probably really funny for you guys to see the interactions before I show, you know, what's going on. Hi. Lovely. Great. Dude, some weird stuff is going on. Hi. I'm in a pickle. Oh my god, everything's acting crazy right now. I'm in a pickle.
Yeah, my friend says I'm weird for saying that.
No, I say that all the time.
Yes, me too.
Yeah. It's just a shadow.
Oh.
But, you know, I could sing you a song if you'd like to hear.
I'm good.
Oh, you're good. You don't want to hear it. All right, she skipped. She said I look like I have cancer, and then she skipped me. Yeah, exactly. Dude, we got some wild ones tonight. We gotta do good thing, baby. There is a skeleton dabbing behind me, yes. This skeleton is dabbing, yes. Thank you so much for the donations, everybody. Say hashtag James one more time for the lovely donations he's been sending for me. I appreciate lots. Sounds like you're going to be getting an early lesson unless somebody's trying to beat $55. Oh man, I accidentally just skipped somebody. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, do you want to hear a song? Nope. I guess. Nobody's trying to hear songs. Hi. Not her either. Please never dab again, Surreal. Please chill, alright? Don't be coming at me for the dab, you know? Just because I got the sauce. How many people are even in here right now? I'm not even looking at my... How many people are watching? Let's check. Hi. Thanks. I just put them up. What are you guys doing?
Nothing. What's your birthday?
April 29th.
Oh my gosh, what is that? Taurus?
Yes, no. It is Taurus.
It is. It's April. January, February, March, April. Yeah, it is. It is.
What about you?
Me? March 30th. I am at an Aries.
An Aries. Yeah, you're like right when it changes to Aries, right?
No.
All right, never mind. Wow, people suck tonight. Yo, give the early listen link to second place. I miss Grandpa Parker there. Thank you so much, James, for the early listen. I mean, not the early listen, the top donation again. Going crazy. Thank you so much for the donation. $60? Is that what we're at so far? That's insane. Yo, I just accidentally skipped somebody.
Oh, no.
Hi, do you want to hear a song?
I like your, like, background setup. It's awesome.
Thanks.
Are we on YouTube?
Yeah, actually, if you want to be.
For real?
Hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube. Can I sing you something?
Yeah.
Here, that's my name if you want to check YouTube. Okay, I'll see.
Okay, we will.
Of course.
Wish I could stay here. Can't deny I like the rush. Wish I could lay here. But I'm afraid I'll take too much and overdose too much of you, and you never know. Got my lips blue, eyes closed. Every time I get too close, I cover it up. Want to get to know you, but I'm no good at love. One hit at a time, so it isn't too much, all too much. Every time you get too close, I cover it up. Want to get to know you, but I'm no good at love. One hit at a time, so it isn't too much, all too much.
Can you sing at my wedding?
Oh yes, I would love to. That'd be
oh my
great.
Gosh. Your voice is beautiful.
Thank you. I appreciate that a lot. That song's mine if you like it. All right, cool. Bro, what is up with everybody tonight? At least they were nice for a second, but what is up? People have no ability to have a conversation. $800 more to go. Let's go. That'd be amazing. All right, we're going to try to do The Night We Met because that's been requested a couple times. Hopefully we can find somebody who wants to hear it. Yes, that's beautiful, man. That's absolutely beautiful. Man, all right. Where is this? You got the hat on, the witch's hat. I would, I can't tell. What is it at?
6.5.
That's pretty close, to be honest, pretty close.
5.5.
Closer.
5.
Closer.
2.
Closer.
3.
Whoa, that's almost it. So close.
1.
Oh, you got me. You got me. That's it. Yeah, that was fun. Do you want to hear a song? Do you want to hear a song? Oh my gosh, congrats. Also, I feel bad because, you know, that seems like how are you supposed to manage?
Go 6 feet deep in your mom.
Oh God, no. No, no, no. Do you want to hear a song?
YouTube.
Sure.
He's a YouTuber. You're a YouTuber?
No, I'm not a YouTuber.
What the fuck?
Oh. But I can sing you something if you like. I am not the only traveler who is not repaid his debt. I've been searching for a trail to follow again. Take me back to the night. I had all the most dear summon. down, none of you. Take me back to the night we met.
Go, voice, now.
Go, voice, now, immediate.
Go on the voice, now.
All right, I'll work on it.
Yay!
Thanks for listening.
You're welcome.
See you later. Yeah, it's just hectic out here. Everyone comment hashtag Mike C. Yeah, I gotta have that H2O.
Yeah, you gotta be hydrated.
For real. What's up?
I mean the sky.
That's true. That is true.
Yes.
Do you wanna hear a song?
Yes.
Sure.
Do you have a certain song you'd like to hear?
No.
By Alec
Benjamin. No. Oh man, I wish I knew that better. I know that song, but I just don't know it very well. I could sing that really. Let me down slowly or whatever.
Don't.
No. Sing no.
Walk. Or remember when.
I could do Let Me Down Slowly by
okay.
Alec sing Benjamin. That one. All right, let me see. Let me see. He's got kind of a high voice, so let's see if I can sing it. This night is cold in the kingdom. I can feel you fade away. From the kitchen to the bathroom sinking. Your steps keep me awake. Don't cut me down, throw me out, leave me here to waste. I once was a man with dignity and grace. Now I'm slipping through the cracks of your cold embrace. So please, please, could you find a way to let me down slowly? A little sympathy you can show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down, down, let me down, down. Let me down, let me down, down. Let me down, down, let me down. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly.
That was amazing.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was good.
I appreciate it. I appreciate it.
That was amazing.
Thanks.
Hear I'm that. Sorry, I couldn't hear you halfway through the song because this dumbass decides to
Don't
sing
shut
it.
The fuck up.
That's okay. Everyone's supposed to sing together. That's my name, though, by the way, if you like it. I have my own music and stuff.
Okay.
But thanks for listening.
On Spotify?
Yeah, on Spotify, and that's my TikTok, Instagram, all
bro,
the stuff.
Bro, you wonder why the dogs get so loud because you're jumping around.
I'm trying to find the fucking music.
For real. I feel like I'm right. It's literally, I'm a mom. I swear.
Trying to find music. No, you're not. I'm older than you.
I don't care. I'm literally.
No, what's his name?
S-U. Like a fucking teacher now.
S-U-R-I-E-L. I'm feeling like a teacher though. Telling a quiet classroom.
Is it singing myself to sleep?
Yeah, that's one of them. But yeah, you can. I think you'll probably like that one. Listen to whichever ones you want.
That's awesome.
Well, thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks for letting me sing. And
bro, this is going to be my new playlist.
Thanks for checking.
New-
yes, I love that. I appreciate that.
Okay. Bye.
Have a good one. Thanks so much.
You too.
Damn, the girl in the back was super sweet. Girl on the phone could not be bothered. And I feel bad because she was like, oh, this is going to be my new favorite song. But, you know, I got to bounce because that was not fun anymore. I'm going to get some more water. I'll be right back. Everyone comment hashtag MikeC_official if you didn't yet. He donated $10. Just so you guys know, top donation is $60 going off, so. Thank you, thank you. I'll be right back. I'll tell you, I was not planning on drinking at all this weekend. But the way everyone is on Omegle is making me want to treat this like a real Saturday night and get a little bit smashed-o'd. All right, we'll see. I'll donate $150 right now if you say, "Hi, sisters." Is that what you're saying? Make a song about pickles right now. All right. What a journey that it's been, from beginning to the end. Started out so simple in the garden, deep down in the soil, I began to grow. What would I become? I'd never know. But as time changed, I saw what I became. Thought I was supposed to be something that I thought to be a bummer, just a silly old cucumber. But that's not the end of the road for me, it's barely the start. 'Cause I'm a pickle at heart. Just let me soak up all the juices of this life. Real nice. And after I marinate for some time, I bet I'll be real nice. Oh, I heard that I'm delectable with a sandwich. I know cucumbers can be too, but that's not the plan that I will stick to. I'd rather be a pickle. Oh, 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 oh. We never know just what we'll get as time goes on. Started as a cucumber, and now I'm a pickle in a song. So just hold on, just hold on. If you're not happy in your cucumber life, just be a pickle tonight. Why not? No more, we can choose, and that's the score. So, there you go. All right, let me comment the proper donation link. I realized that I have not added the proper donation. Whoop, nothing. No. The proper donation link. Yeah. Yeah. Proper donation link. All right, everybody. No. No. Oh, oh. You'll always have my shoulder when you cry. Yeah, yeah, yeah. can. Donate to me like $1,000-$3,000. And I'll feel so much better cause I count on you to pay my rent so I can sing to you. Just kidding. Sorry, everybody. Antonetta, your runs. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. James is on the last, was on the last dose of treatment. Yo, everyone come hashtag James again just to support this man going through the treatment. Shout out to you. That's insane, man. All right, what else do we want to, what else do we want to hear? Hi.
Hi.
Hi, can I sing you a song?
Sure.
Do you have something you want to hear?
The heart will go, my heart will go on, whatever that song is. Oh
man, that one's like older and hard, right? My heart will go on. Okay, let me think of something else. what's another one? What's another one?
I will always love you.
Oh yeah, wait, you really love these. Is this the kind of music you listen to, or are you just trying to do some?
No, I was thinking of like a.
And wait,
I
what?
Thinking of like a funeral.
A funeral.
And I was thinking, wait, what's a sad song? It has really high pitched notes in it, and I was like, oh, Titanic. So then I was like,
yes. And then you, yeah, that one's video. Classic. All right, see you later. She was funny. Yo, everyone, comment hashtag James, who donated another $5. Absolute crazy. Let's go. Let's keep it running, baby. Thank you so much for the donations tonight. If somebody wants to hear Wildfire, I can always do that one. That one's... And I will always love you. I will always love you. Sorry. What'd you say?
Man.
Not much. I'm just singing to people. Somebody asked for that song, and I was like, there's no way I can sing that one. Do you want to hear something, though?
Hell yeah, man. Give it your best shot, man.
All right. Let's see. Your eyes are like weapons. Your lips could teach lessons. Don't use them so reckless, cause for you I'm helpless. You gotta take caution. You know that I'm all in. The chance of me falling, you know that it's often. But if you don't wanna stay, then please stop moving this way. You're starting up a wildfire in my heart. Hope it's what you are, not just what you do. Oh, you're starting up a wildfire in my head. Hope it's what you mean, not just what you do.
Gosh, holy shit, man. That's amazing, dude.
Thank you.
I'm high as fuck right now. I really enjoyed that.
Oh, that's amazing. I'm so happy I could help, you know? Thanks, man, for letting me sing to you.
I've been taking, like, vocal lessons for, like, 6-7 years.
Yeah?
So, hell yeah, man. But I don't really sing anymore, so.
You don't? What? Is there any reason?
So I had a dirt bike, right?
Mm-hmm.
Basically, someone ran over my neck. I don't know how I'm still alive.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Wow. So. That is crazy.
Yeah.
That's an amazing, a miracle. That means, that's like, wait, are you like not able to, are you making some shit up right now?
No, I'm actually not making some shit up. I have like a scar in the back and everything where like the incision was and everything.
Wow. So. Did it? So did it like actually physically screw up some of your vocal cords or what?
A little bit, yeah, but I'm trying to go back into lessons and everything. I've been kind of doing that and like getting better and everything. So, and I found like a way to like get around like that problem, you know?
Yeah.
Like the way I speak just a little bit.
Right.
No.
No, that's awesome. I mean, it just takes, you know, a lot of refiguring it out, I'm sure. But if you were putting that much time into it before, you'll find a way back to it again, you know? That's awesome.
You want to do a duet or something maybe?
Yeah, it's hard to do it over here. But I would love to hear you sing if you want to sing something. Because there's a little bit of a lag, so then it makes like, you know.
Oh, there's a lag for me?
Like, if we were to try to sing something at the exact same time, it would be like a little bit out. I'm trying to think of a song that you know. Like, try to join with just... country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads. I switch it around. It's country roads, take me home. Hey, that works. Yeah. See, for me on my end, I hear you a little bit after each time, but you get to sing with me. That's awesome.
Yeah, I get it, man.
You have a good voice. You gotta just keep going.
Yeah, I mean, I used to be like, my little brother is gonna come up the stairs. He's gonna be like, "Oh, Jason's home." My stepdad.
Yeah.
He's coming up the stairs.
That's cute that you know he's doing that.
I can hear him. He's really excited.
He's running up the stairs.
He's going up the stairs.
Yeah. Oh,
that was pitchy, my bad.
No, you got it. No, you got it. Keep going. Said he's running down the stairs. He's running down the stairs.
He's running down the stairs.
The stairs. Yeah, that's awesome. Yes, that's awesome.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Well, thanks for letting me sing to you. Thanks for singing with me. I really hope, you know, you get it all back, because that's awesome. That's amazing that you survived all that. So.
Thank you.
All right, I appreciate it.
You appreciate it. Mwah.
Have
Bye,
a good
man.
One. See ya.
Hello.
Oh, what a nice person. She seemed like she was going through a lot. So... you know, we gotta be nice. Spend a bit of time with people who seem like they might be hurting. What is this? He's saying, call me because your PayPal doesn't work. I can send you money from my other account. I'm a man of my word. No thanks. I would love to get $150 from you, but I do not want to risk any scammy scams, and I also don't just call people, so if there's another way you can find out, go for it. But otherwise, no worries. But I appreciate all the donations, everybody. Keep it going. Thanks so much. This is crazy. Hi.
Hold
What's
on.
Up?
I'm gonna do my bottom lashes. Hold on.
Oh, go for it. I gotta do my bottom lashes. Gotta get done okay. Now. Get ready for the night. Just a little touch won't add that much, but it looks nice. What's
that
up?
That was really good. That was really good.
Thanks. All right. See ya. Ah! Yo. That person had beautiful eyes.
Hello, I like your Shure mic.
Oh, thanks.
Where did you get it?
It was given to me, actually. But I think they got it from Amazon.
Okay.
Yeah. Do you record or anything?
Yeah, I do. I would like one, but I have a shitty mic right now because I'm poor.
Hey, I know. It takes, you know, you got to step
it's
up.
It's a couple $1,000s, I think.
No, they changed it. So it's more like you can get it when you get it on a deal, like, or a sale or something, it's like 300, but it's about 400 bucks, I think. Yes, you should definitely keep an eye out. It's not as expensive.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yes. My name is Surreal. What is your name? No, she left. All right, you guys. What's going on with this acetone? Like, what's up in the chat? You guys, what should I sing? Huh? Let's do it then. Parts of You, somebody requested. Yo entiendo. Wait. Quiero. Escuchan un canción para ti. I'm sorry, guys. Yes, it did. Parts of You just hit 2.5 million. Oh, what is going on here?
Awesome. All right, sing with me if you want. This part's an E flat, I think. I know that we can be so amazing. Being in your life is gonna change me. Now I can see every single possibility. Ooh. And someday I know it'll all turn out. And I'll work to work it out. Promise you, kid, I'll get so much more than I get.
I just haven't met you yet. Woo!
I just haven't met you.
Keep going, man. Yes, he is going in. You guys, I commented his name in the chat. If you guys want to check him out, he's Eddie Lamb Music on TikTok, Instagram, YouTube, all the places. So check it out. I got to do Parts of You and then Mad World or Wicked Game, huh? We got so much history. Y'all, do you know John Kay? I know of John Kay. I just don't know any songs by him. What'd you say?
Can I record it?
Yeah, of course.
I'm gonna post it.
All right, let me sing something.
Go.
Don't paint me thankless, just have to say this. Know you down to the way you move. Lost in your fragrance, still makes me anxious. Doesn't feel right not knowing you. You never show me or tell me the way that you're feeling. Feeling.
Oh
Oh my god.
I never ask you the questions because
you are going places.
But that's just how it goes. Maybe there's parts of you that I'll never know. That I'll never know.
That was so good. You're literally
are you on YouTube? Like, are you on YouTube?
Oh yeah, and also that song's on Spotify and iTunes and everything. So.
Oh my god!
Did you make it? Did you make it or?
Yeah, that's my song.
What? Oh my god! You're going places, okay?
That song just hit 2.5 million streams.
It was crazy. Oh my god!
That's amazing.
You did so good.
Good Thank for you. You.
Thanks okay, so much.
If you ever go viral, or if you ever like go big out of nowhere, just remember like. I was one of the first ones, okay?
Yeah,
I was like here, okay? I was here.
You're in the beginning. You're in the beginning. All right, thank you so much. That's my name, so you can check it out. I appreciate it a lot.
Okay, thank you so much.
Have a good one. Hello, this is Greta's mom. She's going to ER now. She said one of you said it was okay to ingest rubbing alcohol. Keep her in your thoughts. Wait, what? Yo, what is going on? I was just singing. Yo, doorknob, don't say that. I'm really hoping that's not real, but if it is, I want to say I'm very sorry, Greta's family, that that's going on. And nobody should ever do that. And also, that's why I'm trying to tell people to not, like, be too goofy in the chat. You never know what's going to happen. I'm really hoping you're all right. If it is truly Greta's mom, give us an update when you can, if you're able to. But I'm very sorry about that. I can't tell either. I really hope she's joking. Greta did tell me she was sick, but no one told her to ingest it, so hopes it's a joke. It's not funny, but like yeah, it would not be a funny joke if it is a joke. Regardless, you guys, I try to keep this chat really, you know, just about the entertainment and, like, having a good time. Hi. What's up? You about to skip? But I would appreciate if you guys would all keep the same energy and not, you know, let's just have this be a good time. Everyone comment hashtag James, who donated a few more times. We got two more donations from when I last saw and asked for Creep by Radiohead and said my thoughts go out to my thoughts go out for Greta. Greta, I really hope you're all right, if you're watching still or anything like that. You guys, please keep Greta in mind. And also just remember that I don't know, there's a result to the things you say. It's just such a I know, it's just such an annoying thing that people forget that. She is still 15. 16, I think she maybe just turned or she's about to turn. But you guys got to, you know, really remember that your words can affect people. All right, let's try to get back into this. There's not as much we can do aside from just be thoughtful. And I'm going to sing Creep. Hi.
Just call me a maid. Are you a Jew?
No. Oh, man, there's some horrible people on here right now. All right, everybody. Hi. Do you want to hear a song? Do you know the song Creep? I'm going to try it. It's like... when you were here before, I couldn't look you in the eye. Just like an angel, your skin makes me cry. You flow like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep, I'm a weirdo. The hell am I doing here? I don't belong here.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that was really good.
Wait, your voice was so like, oh my god. Thank you, though. I appreciate it. Thanks for letting me sing. Oh, what's your Insta? Here, let me type in. I was so into the singing. Sorry, I didn't notice.
You took me somewhere else for a second.
What'd you say?
You took her somewhere else.
Oh, that's beautiful. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks for letting me sing to you, too. I appreciate it.
Thank you for that.
Yeah, have a good one.
You too.
Oh, she said I took her somewhere else. That was really sweet. All right. She. I don't belong here. Yeah. All right, I texted her back, y'all. She said that she will keep us updated. You don't belong here. I don't belong here. So everybody just keep her in your thoughts and try not to just say things just to say things. Remember what happens and let's now just keep it positive and let's keep it going. There's almost 400 people in here and let's keep it nice and let's keep it amazing. I appreciate all of you for being in here. Let's just keep it going. All right, I'm going to sing that song one more time because everyone seemed like they were liking it. What's up?
Yeah. What's up? Okay. Oh, my God.
Yes. That was one of my favorite songs you did. You did such an amazing voice. Job. Love your voice, bro. Thanks. Hi. Hey. What's up?
What about you?
I'm just singing to people. Do you want to hear something?
Yeah, sure. All right,
when you were here before, I couldn't look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You flow like a feather.
I can hear.
In a beautiful world. You're just like an angel. Oh, wait, no, I just went to the wrong lyric. Wait.
What was that?
So fucking special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here?
I don't belong
here. But I'm a creep.
Oh my
she was like, sing it. Hi.
How old are you?
What? I'm 23.
How old do I look?
You both look young, I would say.
How young?
I don't even know. Young, I would say like end of middle school or just going into high school. Would be my guess, but end of middle, I'd say middle school. Yeah.
Correct.
Like, what would that, 12?
I just started middle school.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy. And
middle of middle school.
How do you like it? Do you like it so far?
It's not bad. It's just, I skip every day.
Well, really? What, do you just stay home or what?
Well, she's homeschooled, so she does her work.
That helps.
Oh,
you
just hit me.
Bro, this guy's ugly as fuck.
Thanks, dude. That was the most classic, like, kid interaction I've ever experienced. They shouldn't be on there. I don't belong here. I'm no widow. The hell am I doing here? I don't want. Ooh, all right, hold on, everybody. I didn't say any real words just then, everybody. Everyone comment hashtag. Just another fan who said, love what you're doing. Love that you're doing these streams more often. Thank you for hosting free live concerts for everyone amidst these isolating times. Thank you so much for the donation. It helps so much when you guys donate because then I actually, you know, get a little bit, I get some more value out of my time because I love singing to everybody and performing for everybody and just hanging out. And it's amazing. And I also have other ways that I could be doing things, so I appreciate it so much when everyone donates. All right, you guys, we're going to keep going. Yo.
I know who you are.
What?
I know who you are.
How is that?
On YouTube. I've seen your videos.
Oh, really?
I've seen your videos, yes.
Do you know my name?
I don't know your name, but I know you've seen, but yeah. I don't know your name. I've been in some of your live streams, but that was a while back.
Dude, I'm on live stream right now.
Oh, that's cool. you gotta see something for me. I forgot what that song was called. Fuck. The first one that you released, that when you started to get big on Omegle.
The first one I released, well, there's a couple. There's Echo, Sing Myself to
Echo,
Sleep.
Echo. Yeah, sing that.
All right. Let's try.
Dog, there's no way, bro. There's no way. That's funny as fuck. All
right. What's your name? It's nice to meet you.
Devin.
Sweet.
What is your name? Because
surreal.
It's surreal. I knew it was a
great name. All right, let's try this. This feeling is strange, the way that we disconnect. And I know that things change, but it's filling me with regret. Time did us dirty, living, we're learning apart, I guess. Don't stop the hurting, feeling the burden. I'm starting to play pretend. You never call, and neither do I. Missing your voice and echo at night. I hear the walls, and they've been talking. Tell a story as longer than ours is. Always like this, we don't help it. Acting sideways, is it selfish when we let the space grow into echo?
Bro, realistically, bro, how the fuck are you so good, bro? Like, I don't understand it, bro. Like, there's some, like, these big singers, bro, that aren't good, like, when they perform. They're just, yeah, like, good between the actual studio work.
True. True. I just practice all the time. I mean, I do this stuff like almost all the time. So it just gets, you know.
Yeah,
it helps.
It's actually crazy that I remember you, because I haven't seen your videos in a long time.
For real? Like, yeah. No, I appreciate it. It's awesome that you recognize me. That's really dope.
Yeah.
But yeah, man, it's dope to sing to you. I appreciate it. Thanks for letting me sing.
All right, bro. Good shit.
Thanks, man. See ya. All right, guys. I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Oh, highly debating, getting a couple brews to endure this live stream. I did wash my hands. I always do. Hearts in the chat, y'all. Hearts in the chat. All right. Somebody donate 1 million. Do it. I dare you. I dare somebody. I dare someone right now. I dare somebody right now. I dare you. Donate $2,000. I dare you. I dare you to. I dare you to. You guys want to know what you want to know my exact amount of debt? Let me think. We're not going to include my music debt because music, I let my music pay for those debts. But my actual amount of debt right now is about $9,000. Credit card debt, a loan, various bills. That's about it. All right, let's get back into it. It's not bad, given the fact that I don't have school debt. So I know a lot of other people are in a lot worse positions. Hi.
Are you from Miami?
She's asked if I'm from Miami.
Hi.
Hi, what's up? There were so many more voices just then than I was expecting. How many people are there right now?
Three.
You want to hear a song?
Brazil, and you?
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm I live in Los Angeles.
Oh.
Yeah. Do you want to hear a song?
And bring the same kid of the song.
Yes.
No, just
yes, yes. I'm sorry.
That's okay. On fire, no one could save me but you. It's strange what desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed to meet somebody like you. No, I never dreamed to meet somebody like you. And no, I wanna fall in love, and I don't wanna fall in love with you.
So oh beautiful, God. I love it.
You made me cry. You made me cry.
Thank you so much. How I'm glad you liked you? It. I'm 23.
Oh, you're so pretty.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you. That's nice. Instagram, TikTok, Spotify, all those things.
Okay. We will follow you.
Beautiful. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Thank you for the song.
Of course.
Bye.
Wow, that was sweet. Late nights and lonely. All right, let's do it. Is it late night for anyone who's lonely tonight? Ah! What's up?
Nothing. Are you a streamer?
Yeah.
I see the YouTube plaque in the back.
Are you a streamer?
No.
You just got all the gear.
Yeah, my PC isn't good enough. I tried and then I get like one frame.
Mine's not great. I'm on a MacBook, so it's like it. You
oh
know.
Really?
Yeah, but yeah. I make it work, I guess. Yeah, but here I'll give you my name. Do you want to hear a song?
Yes.
All right, this is a song I wrote. Drive too fast on the freeway, singing love songs alone in my car. Windows down for the feeling, just to end up at home in the dark. All alone, treat myself like I can't break. So far gone, just to see how much that I can take. But when I'm with you, seeing your face, the ways that you love me won't go to waste. The late nights are lonely, I'll trade them away for someone who knows all the ways that I'll change. You're gentle to me, so I should be the same. Know that you love me, even when I'm not okay.
I see the chat. You know damn well she's a streamer. This better be a two Spider-Man pointing at each other. I am not a streamer. I wish I was. Do you see how much money those girls get?
That is hilarious. You were like, yo.
I wish I was a streamer, but I get like no frames whatsoever. I tried once. And then it just didn't work.
Wait, do you have a Venmo or a PayPal?
Mm-mm.
No, are you serious? Because I was going to tell someone, these people donate. I was going to say, if anyone wants to help, donate so you can get a PC and then you can start streaming.
Yeah, no.
You need an upgrade, you know?
Hi, Hannah. This is so weird.
I know, isn't it really trippy? Wait.
Yeah.
Did you say your name?
Yeah, well, in chat, I was like, I'm not a streamer.
Wait, someone said, hi, hey, Chloe. Is that, she knows you, or is she, or you just said
no,
it in
no.
there?
She, oh, you said, she you saw my message.
Yeah. I get it. Yeah. That's funny. That's hilarious. Yeah. Damn, you don't
you're
have.
You're really good. I want to say that right now. You're really good. You should go on, like, do you have, America's Got Talent or whatever?
Yeah. Yeah, I've tried some of those before. I got on American Idol and I was on it a few seasons really? Back. But yeah, I just released my own music. Like that song's actually out on all platforms. Like you can listen to it.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. No, I'll add you on Spotify.
Yes, please. Wait, can I get your reaction to a song that I'm about to release?
Yes, I want to hear. Okay.
All right, I'm gonna play it for you real quick.
Staring at my phone screen, trying to ignore things. Baby, am I comatose? Lost me at the party before it even started. Maybe I'm just someone's ghost. I've been trying to reach you. Can't you hear me calling out? Hate to say I need you, but it's the only thing that helps right now. I want you to hurt me badly. I want you to make me cry. I want you to love me madly. Anything to feel alive. I want you to ooh.
All right, there's a little bit.
That was so good. Oh my God. I added you on Spotify because, okay, from what like I've heard you sing, I'm into that type of music.
Yes.
And that song is so good. You're gonna get far. I know it.
Thank you. I hope. We'll see. Slowly but surely is what I always say.
Yeah, it's...
I'm glad you like that style too. I feel like you'll like the other stuff on there, so...
Yeah, no, I saw when I went on your Spotify, you've got so many like plays. I don't know. I know nothing about like getting big, but that's good, bro.
I swear you're destined to be a streamer. You got the personality for it and everything. Everyone, I'm serious. You don't have any way that someone could donate to you.
Mm-mm,
not
no
one.
Way.
Are you just being like modest or you just don't have a way?
Oh, I just don't have, because I'm from Australia.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
There's like no
PayPal.
I'm not old enough.
Oh shit.
Yeah, it sucks.
Someone that could receive it for you.
Not really. But it's okay. I don't need the money. I don't need it. I'm happy the way everything is going.
Sweet.
But yeah.
Well, that's awesome. Yeah, I mean, you seem like you have the energy for someone who could do the streams and make content.
Thank
and stuff. So
yeah, no, I hope you have like a really good night because
you too.
You're out of everyone that I've met, you're probably like the coolest one.
Oh, you're great too. So I hope you have a great one. Thanks so much.
You too. All right, bye. See ya. Mwah, to everybody.
See you guys. She's very sweet. I was like, I was trying to get her set up, you know. I'm like, let's find a way. Let's get somebody to donate, even if I had to like take some of my donations and relocate them to her. She's got good energy, you know what I'm saying? All right, let's try a little bit more. Somebody asked for. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, do you want to hear a song I wrote?
Yeah.
Sure.
All right, I haven't sung it for a while, so let's see if I remember. I know sometimes it's... Wait.
That's actually low-key.
We were really good.
That was good.
Wait, thanks. I'm trying to remember the lyrics. Wait. Sometimes I'm slow to show you. It's no one else's fault but mine. If you don't know by the way I hold you, my heart's been yours this whole time. Oh, I hope I show it just in case you need to know. I fall in love with you a little bit more, a little bit, little bit, little bit more. Every time I think I've lost my way, I fall in love with you a little bit more, more than before. Even on the days I'm not so sure, I fall in love with you a little bit more.
That's great.
You should put that out. It's amazing.
Like SoundCloud, Spotify.
Put it on Spotify. I want to add it to my playlist.
That's actually really good.
I have some other songs out on Spotify. I think if you like that one, you'd really like my song Sick of You that's out and it's on Spotify.
Okay. Thank you.
Have a good day.
Thanks so much. They're like, yeah, so we're definitely not going to check it out, but like, good job. All right, you guys, top donation of the night. What is the dono board looking like, Beth? Are you still doing that? Thank you, by the way. Thanks for inspiring me to be a better musician, Surreal. I love that, man. What are we doing here? What's happening? Well, I'm too old, so. You're both beautiful. How about that? You know? No, there's no picking between you guys. People need to not compare each other, all right? Anyway, have a good one because you're young and little and stuff, but see ya.
Hello.
Hi. What's up?
I like your style. Your room, oh my god. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes. I just set it up. So prepared. Oh my god. I need to get with it because I do not have my life together.
Oh, it's okay. I did it literally like yesterday and the day before, so.
It looks so good.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Wait, are you a YouTuber?
I am, yeah. And I sing and
wait,
I make music.
Subscribe. Drop it.
I'm actually doing a live stream right now. Are you cool with being on there?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, sweet.
All right.
See you later. She's like, yeah, that's fine. See you later. If you're on here and you see me, thanks. You're nice. Hi.
Hi. I like your decorations.
Wait, what'd you say?
I like your decorations.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. I just put it up. Wait, do you want to hear a song?
Sure.
All right, would you rather hear Feel Love, Hurt Me, or Good Thing?
Bad Thing.
Bad Thing. All right, cool. Peace. Nice. That was like one girl was on, one of the girls was on skipping duty, and one was on punchline duty. She's like, Bad Thing. Holy shit. She's already like, Bad Thing. And then the other girls, they got their roles figured out. She's just like, Bad Thing. Skip. That was hilarious. They know what they're doing. Yo, we got 420 people in here. Shout out to everybody who's watching right now. This is crazy. This is a large amount of human beings. Hi.
Hi.
What's up? Dang, I kind of want to party with all y'all, but, you know, only if y'all are trying to see that. If someone's, like, trying to donate or whatever, go for it. You know, I think we should up the ante on the donations and say that we'll give 10% to a charity again. So let's keep showing the love, you guys. Hi. Baby. Trouble. Hi.
Wow.
What's up?
Not much. What about you?
I'm just singing to people. Do you want to hear something?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, what do you want to hear? Any songs in particular?
Something from Billie Eilish.
From Billie Eilish. I'll just try the OG. I'll try Ocean Eyes.
Okay, yeah. I love that song.
Okay. It's pretty high, so we'll see. I might not be able to hit the vocals, but let's try. I've been watching you for some time. Can't stop staring at those ocean eyes. Burning cities and napalm skies. 15 flares inside those ocean eyes. Your ocean eyes, no fair. You really know how to make me cry when you give me those ocean eyes. I'm scared. Never falling from quite this high, falling in. It's really high.
Yeah, I cannot even reach those notes, actually.
Yeah, I was barely getting it.
It was amazing.
Well, thank you so much for letting me sing to you. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks for listening.
Yeah.
See ya. All right, y'all. 470 people. What's up? I'm scared. You think I'm a man made out of hay?
Yeah, I'll fuck the shit out of your hay.
The heck yes. All right, guys. What are we looking at here? You know, 470 people, not a lot of suggestions. Hi. Can I sing you something? Nope. Guess not. This Town. Let's do it. I love that song. Waking up to, oh, baby, she'd be surreal. You invest time in people who skip and not in people who will interact with you. That's not true. I love to interact with people who would interact with me. I just give everyone a little bit of a chance, you know? Hi. What's up? Can I sing you something? You're like, no, dear God. Wait, can I try, please?
No English.
Lo siento.
Oh my God.
Waking up to kiss you and nobody's there. The smell of your perfume still stuck in the air. It's hard. Yesterday I thought I saw your shadow running round. It's funny how things never change in this old town. So far from the stars. I want to tell you everything, the words I never got to say the first time around. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this fairground. Wish I was there with you now. There's a little bit of that.
Bravo.
Bravo.
Wow.
Thank you. Thanks. I hope you liked it. Thanks for listening. Have a good one.
Bye.
They were so like nervous. That was hilarious. All right, we're gonna do the chorus as well. Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Can I?
The core.
Oh, thank you. I just set it up.
It's cute.
Thanks. Can I sing you something? Nope. See you later. Ah, let's go. You're rich girl and you've gone too far, but you know it don't matter anyway. You're a rich girl and you've gone too far, but you know it don't matter anyway. You're a rich girl.
Dawn, can you sing something?
Oh yeah, sure.
He's a good singer.
Can you give us an Ed Sheeran song?
An Ed Sheeran song. Yeah, let's do A-Team. Let's do the old school. Yeah, I like
that. This would be a good last
song. All right, let's try.
Is this our last one? You're our last Amigo, by the way.
What'd you say? You're the last. I'm the last one? All right, hopefully it's good. All right, let's see. White lips, pale face, breathing in snowflakes. Burn long sour taste. Lights gone, days and struggling to pay rent. Long nights, strange men. And they say she's in class 18, stuck in her daydream. In this way since 18, but lately her face seems slowly sinking, wasting. Crumbling like pastries, they scream the worst things in life come free to us. We're just under the upper hand and go mad for a couple grams. She don't wanna go outside tonight, and in a pipe flies to the motherland, sells love to another man. It's too cold outside for angels to fly. Thank you. 13 out of 10. Hey, thank you. I appreciate it.
Have a nice night.
Yeah, you too. Nice. Thanks.
No, fuck.
Bye.
Peace.
Everyone comment hashtag David Green, who donated $2, and also Orange Kites, who donated $20. Thank you so much, Orange Kites, for the $20. I appreciate that a lot. And Emily, who came in with a $5 donation. You guys are going insane with the donations. Thank you so much. Top donation of the night is still $60. Or no, it's $70. Wait, what is it now? $75 is the top donation. And the top donation of the night gets an early listen link. So if anyone's trying to get it, top donation is $75, which is crazy. Thank you so much. David, I don't know that song, Dancing in the Sky. I don't know that one. But thank you guys so much for the donations. I'll keep it going. I'm trying to think. If there's another one that you want. What else do we want to hear, you guys? There you go. Surreal, you're pretty today. Thank you. You're pretty every day. Don't think twice. Let's do Don't Think Twice. I love that song. Someone really wants to hear First Thing, but I don't usually play that on guitar, but I'll try. You. All right, let's do some Don't Think Twice, and then Hallucinogenics is a really hard key for me to sing, but maybe I can try. It's like, pushing past the limit. It's just really high pitch. Yo, we got a $10 donation. Who is it from? This one's for the sweet Halloween decor. Do you know any spooky themed songs? Shout out to Just Another Fan who's already donated. That's $20 total, I think, from our guy. Thank you so much for the donation. Spooky theme songs, kind of Mad World, Wicked Game, Hurt Me. But I don't know, like, if you have a suggestion of, like, a more spooky song, then maybe. Yo, you got the whole... Damn, dude, I'm hungry now.
I'm making everybody hungry.
Did you make that or did you buy it?
I bought it.
Oh, I'm gonna go buy one. Damn, that guy had a huge Subway sandwich and it looked so good. Oh, gave me chills. Everyone comment hashtag.
What?
Everyone comment hashtag the dude man who said, how dare I be entertained by you and not give you monies? You guys are going off. Thank you so much for all the random support that's happening. Holy! Holy shit! Did you see what just happened? Oh, holy shit! $100 donated it. Curly in the chat, 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 chat. Hashtag curly in the chat, 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 chat. Chat, chat. Ooh, ooh. That's a big old donation. Deserves celebration. Also, while we're here, we're gonna do a little bit for James, who's donated $75 tonight. Hashtag changing the chat, 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 chat. When you look at that, yeah. Hashtag changing, hashtag curly. Oh. Thank you for the big hundo and 75. I always try to do a little musical jam if there's some big old donations like that. Insane donation. Thank you so much, Curly. I appreciate you. That was massive. You guys are keeping me on, you know? All right, let me just respond to me love. She's out and about and I gotta make sure she's all right. All right, she's all good. She's out and about, and she's having fun in Silver Lake with the friends. All right, we're going to keep going. That was insane. Huge, huge donation. All right, what am I supposed to sing? I know there were some songs. Don't Think Twice, right? And then maybe Hallucinogenics, right? Speaking of, I have some Hallucinogenics on my desk. What up? Your stitch is on fire. Hi. All right, let's keep going. I'm getting weird, y'all. I get weirder if I have a little bit of beer. I'm trying to hold off and not do it, but I'm maybe starting to get near. Trying to have a little bit of that, yeah, 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 yeah. Got a song for everything. Yeah, you better believe it. Yeah. Hi.
Hello.
Hi, do you want to hear a song?
Yeah.
All right, let me know what you think. It ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, if you don't know by now. It ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, it'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the only reason that I'm traveling on. Well, don't think twice, it's alright.
That was really good. I liked it.
Thank you. Is there a spider on your wall? Is that like a fake spider on the wall?
That's a fake.
Yes, it's beautiful. Wow, look at all the different colors going on. I mean, it's not a lot of colors, but it looks all fancy. Where are you from?
South Dakota.
Sweet.
Ow, that hurt. Ow, no, that actually hurt.
Well, thank you so much for letting me sing to you. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
I hope you have a good one.
You too.
All right, let's keep it going, y'all. What else was it supposed to... Oh, man, I just skipped some boy. Sorry, my guy. You looked nice. I didn't mean to skip you. Hallucinogenics. Everyone comment hashtag mods for keeping it real tonight. Hallucinogenics. I'm new and I already subbed. What up? Thank you for being here. How did you find me? Did you just find the live stream? I always wonder if people stumble across live streams. Like, is that a thing? I've literally never seen that myself. All right, this is so high. I don't know if I can sing it. I gotta find a different key. Let's see. Dang, that's way too high. Let's see. Let's try. All right, let's try. Pushing past the limit, tripping on hallucinogenics. My cigarette burned my finger cause I forgot to let it. Ripping with my sinners, fucking man, I ain't no beginner. And then I crawl back to the life I said that I wouldn't live in. Cause I just couldn't open up, I'm always shifting. Go find yourself a man who's strong and tall and Christian. Pushing past the limits, tripping on hallucinogenics. My cigarette burned my finger cause I forgot to let it. Drunken in Seattle, two more tins without a paddle. Without a battle. Remember your face and your hair and the name of your smile. But I just couldn't open up, I'm always shifting. You find yourself a man who's strong and tall and Christian. Pushing past the limit, tripping on hallucinogenics. I crawl back to the life I said that I wouldn't live in. Cause I carried on like the wayward son. And now through and through I've come undone. And now I am just but the wayward man. But with my bloodshot eyes and my shaky hands, and I carried all like the wayward son. And now through and through I've come undone. And now I am just but the wayward man. What with my bloodshot eyes and my shaky hands. All right, if you guys know it and you're willing to sing it, sing with me. Pushing past the limit, dripping on hallucinogenics. My cigarette burned my finger cause I forgot to let it. One more time, let's go. Pushing past the limit, dripping on hallucinogenics. My cigarette burned my finger cause I forgot to let it. Alright, let me do it one more time because I screwed up. Pushing back the limit, tripping on hallucinogenics. My cigarette burned my finger cause I forgot to let it. Pushing past the limit, tripping on hallucinogenics. Alright. My cigarette burned my finger cause I forgot to let it. I just couldn't open up, I'm always shifting. Everyone comment hashtag Jeremy who donated $3 on Venmo and said, I swear you're going to sell out arenas one day and I promise to buy tickets. Tell Parker he's great, by the way, LOL. Thank you, Jeremy, for the donation. I appreciate that. $3 from Jeremy. Appreciate it. Yo, my boy Parker. Thanks for being here. I have a question for you. Do you have a camera? Because you said last time that you just use your phone, right? I have a question. Which cameras do you like? Are you like a Sony guy? Or are you a Canon guy? A Nikon guy? You probably aren't much of one or the other if you mostly use your phone. But I'm curious if there's one specifically that you like. Every day from Ethiopia. I'm specifically curious when it comes to Parker because Parker's been growing his photography page, you know. Everyone comment hashtag iFocus, thank you so much for the donation. You guys, if you're going to donate, I suggest doing it through the Streamlabs link because YouTube takes a portion of the portion that you donate, and I get like about 40% less. It's between 35 and 45% less than what you actually donate. So if you want me to get it all, donate through... Thank you. sorry, I'm so distracted. Donate through the Streamlabs link if you're able, but no worries, because I still get something at some point, so don't stress about it. If you can only donate through YouTube, then go for it. I appreciate it. Sony, I've looked into A6000 and an A7 Mark III or Canon, but not much into Canon. I've also looked into drones. Dude, I had the A7 Mark III for a second, and I traded it with my sister because she does more photography than me. It is a very nice camera, but still so expensive to upgrade lenses. I mean, that's kind of the deal with anything. Dang, so you're not much into Canon. One sec. I was going to say, I have this old Canon 70D. It's, you know, not the nicest. It's an EOS old Canon 70D. But I would send it to you, Parker, for frizzles. Because I don't use it. It's just staying here. It's just sitting here and I'm not doing anything. And if you wanted it, you can have it. But you also don't have to have it if it's not one that you would like. Because then I'll just hold on to it. But, you know, my boy is always putting in work and does photography. It's about time he gets a nicer camera. I'll research into it and let you know. Yeah, it's definitely a little old, a little outdated. It's nice, but if you don't want it, no worries. I'm sure there's another time that I will be able to give all the mods stuff that I really want to give them for their help. But I just thought about that today. I was looking at it and I was like, I was about to sell it. I was like, I could probably make a little bit of money on this. And I was like, if Parker wants it, then maybe I'll give it to him.
Play a song. Here comes the boy.
Here comes the boy. What do you want to hear?
Anything.
All right, let's see. I'll sing.
Give
this
us
one
something
that I was just doing. It goes.
Okay.
Pushing past the limit, tripping on hallucinogenics. My cigarette burned my finger cause I forgot I lit it. Ripping with my sinners cause fuck it, man, I ain't no beginner. And then I crawl back to the life I said that I wouldn't live in. Cause I just couldn't open up, I'm always shifting. Go find yourself a man who's strong and tall and Christian. Pushing past the limit, tripping on hallucinogenic.
That was so good.
Thank you.
Are you like a real life singer?
Yeah. I have my own music out and stuff.
Like, you're a celebrity.
I'm a celebrity, baby.
I just copied it.
Awesome. Well, thank you for letting me sing to you. I appreciate it.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
You too. That, you know, I should stop with... I always am trying to do the, you know, I'm not famous. I don't want people to think I'm, like, full of myself because then they're going to look me up and see that I don't have that many followers. But I'm just going to... Every time someone asks I'm a celebrity, I'm just going to be like, yes. Hi, what's up?
Are you a celebrity?
Oh, wait. Say it again.
Are you a celebrity?
Yes.
Great. I love your Halloween decorations.
Thanks. I appreciate
Bye.
It. I'll probably leave them up for a while because it's just fun. It's more fun.
Halloween's the best holiday.
It is a good holiday. Yeah. Do you want to hear a song?
Sure.
All right. If you could choose between Feel Love, Hurt Me, or Don't Want to Know, what would you choose?
What are the options?
Feel Love, Hurt Me, or Don't Want to Know.
Hurt Me. Hurt me.
All right. Hurt me. Let's do it. This is a song that I wrote that's coming out this month, actually.
Great.
Staring at my phone screen, trying to ignore things, baby, in my comatose. Lost me at the party before it even started. Maybe I'm just someone's ghost. I've been trying to reach you. Can't you hear me calling out? Hate to say I need you. But it's the only thing that helps right now. I want you to hurt me badly. I want you to make me cry. I want you to love me madly. Anything to feel alive. I want you to, ooh. I want you to, ooh.
That was like actually really good.
Thank you. I appreciate
You're so welcome.
It. You know, what else do you expect from a celebrity, you know?
Like, I don't know.
Nothing but the best out here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep.
What's your name, by the way?
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn. Nice to meet you. I'm Surreal. That's how you say it. I mean, spell it, I guess. But thank you so much for letting me sing to you. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem.
Have a good one.
You too.
Yo, we got a couple donations. Everyone comment hashtag Rob Finds Treasure, who donated $25 and said, always enjoy your music, brother. Thank you so much. That sounds so familiar. I swear I have seen you somewhere. Do you do metal detecting and live stream it on places? Like, do you have TikTok? I literally might have just seen you on TikTok the other day, if that's the case. Anyway, thank you so much for the donation. I appreciate it a lot. I've definitely seen you before. That's really amazing. I love your stuff. Super. I love creative things like that, that are just like, you know, something that could have started as a hobby and then you form it into what it is. So congrats. Everyone, subscribe to Rob Finds Treasure. Thanks for the donation. Hashtag Rob Finds Treasure in the chat. And hashtag James, who donated another $2. Chloe asked for Creep by Radiohead. We already did it, but, you know, let's do it again. Why not? As long as you guys are fine with it, I'm fine with it. All right, let's keep it going. Yo, oh, man, I skipped another dude. Oh, my God, I skipped another person. I'm not trying to. I just tapped it. Hi. Hi.
Hi.
What's up? Could I sing you something?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see. When you were here before, I couldn't look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You flow like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so fucking special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Cause I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here.
I love it.
Thank you.
I love it.
I appreciate it. Thanks so much. Oh, that was sweet. All right, y'all. We're only going to go for a little bit longer, unless I'm trying to party with you guys. Am I trying to party with you guys? I can't tell. I've been like, yo, I accidentally, oh, man. Maybe that guy skipped me, and I thought I skipped it. Hey, I like your hat. What's up? You want to hear a song?
Sure.
Okay, do you any particular song?
No.
Is there an artist you like?
Bon Jovi.
Damn, I wish I was cooler and also liked Bon Jovi like you. And can you think of anything else that maybe I would know too? Hopefully. I should know Bon Jovi.
Oh my god, I can't what? The Arctic guys, Arctic Monkeys, yeah.
You're cooler than me. You have cooler taste. Do you know Creep, the song Creep by Radiohead?
No.
Okay.
Maybe?
Let me think. let me sing you one I wrote. How about that? Let's just meet in the middle here.
Okay.
Would you rather hear Good Thing, Wasted, or Feel Love?
Wasted.
All right. This one's unreleased, so let me know, I think. It could be easier to sit back and just observe, but my mind races. What do I mean to her? Was it something that I deserve? Could I have changed it? I've been taking all my time. I read between too many lines. Been with you so many places. Faded jeans and worn out laces. Taking all my time. Thinking I could change your mind. Tried too hard to get things my way. Never got to tell you that it's not for me to try to make you be somebody from my mental movie screen. Guess I wasted time on all the waiting.
That's really good. I like it.
Thanks.
Are you on Spotify?
Yeah, not that one yet, but it will be soon, hopefully.
All right. There you go. I like your decorations.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Well, thanks for listening. Have a good one. Damn, everyone loves the decorations, y'all.
Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Yes! Yes, dude, that's sick, because I like went to the store and I was getting like all nervous. I was like, yo, like I honestly do want to get the decorations just for me dude, but like I don't want anybody to just like not like them, and everyone's loving the donations, and that's fucking awesome, dude. I'm not far gone. I'm completely sober. I'm just a wild one. Yeah, I heard you were a wild one. Ooh.
What happened to returning the ghost? It's so cute. I couldn't. Wait, is that Chloe that I just talked to that should be a streamer that wanted to hear Creep? Once again, thank you so much to all the donations. Don't do that frat voice again. Don't do that frat boy voice again. Dude. Or what, dude? Or what? You're going to beat me in beer pong? Dude. Sounds pretty freaking lame, dude. And also, like, have at it. Good luck. Because I'm like literally the king when it comes to beer pong.
bro. So if you think I just shouldn't do my voice, you're going to have to, like, put your money where your mouth is, dude, and just show me your skills on the table, dude. Let's play some Pong, bro. Some BP. For real. What's going on with Surreal? You guys, I'm just trying to express myself. Oh, yeah, Jeremy donated earlier for some country. All right. I'm just living my best life. All right, let's do some country. By the way, I'm so freaking excited with how Wasted sounds. I'm going to show you a tiny bit of it. Should I have a beer or not, y'all? All right. Tell me that during a little bit of this song. Let's decide. Beer or no beer? Do I keep the party going? It's Saturday. Yes or no? I worked out most of the days this week. Your boy's getting fit now. It could be easier to sit back and just observe the mind races. How well can you hear me over the music? Like, when it's playing, how much louder is it? You ready? What do I mean to hurt? Which one do you like? Like, can you hear me still a little bit? Could I have changed it? Could I have changed it? Everyone wants me to have one. Only a couple people said no. I'm louder? Yes. Oh my gosh. The reason why is because I didn't. Wait, let me redo it. Which one's louder? All right, it could be easier to sit back and just observe the mind. How well can you hear me in the midst of all this? Let me just check for myself. Huh? What do I mean to hurt? Hello, 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 hello. Was it something that I deserved? Could I have changed it? You can hear a little bit at least. I've been taking all my time. I read between too many lines. Been with you so many places. Faded jeans and I'm getting worn a beer. Laces. Taking somebody all my cheers time, with me. Thinking I could change your mind. Tried too hard to get things my way. Never got to tell you that it's not for me to try to make you be somebody from my mental movie screen. Guess I wasted time on all the waiting. I just want a heart to heart. Never got a chance to start. We collide. All right, you guys. What do we think of Wasted, huh? Huh? Cheers, everybody. Cheers. Aw. Greta's just sending love. Everyone, hearts in the chat for Greta. When he limbo nae-nays into frame. Yeah, absolutely. Can we hear the production of First Thing just a little bit? Here's the deal. We don't know what the plan is with First Thing. What will happen with it?
Cause baby, when it comes to you, I'm terrified. I don't wanna fall, but I've never seen a storm like you. And I could lose it all in the chaos that I know you're bound to pull me through. There's no control in the falling. You show me what I'm made of. Oh.
All right, there's a little preview of that. Everyone comment hashtag Rob Finds Treasure one more time who donated an additional $25, a total of $50. He's sneaking his way up to being the top donation, which gets an early listen link. He said, Wasted is sick. Thank you, Rob. I appreciate that a lot, my guy. Dude, Rob, somehow, I don't know, do you live near LA? If you happen to live near LA, we should find a way. I would love to find treasure. I will wear a pirate outfit. and I'll talk like this. I'll go, "Arr, Rob, you better find us some jitter right now." Arr. All right, let's see. Here's another song that I'm working on that I really like. Let me know what you guys think. It's called Blanket Statements.
Playing hide and seek, tiptoe when we speak. Thought we'd try to keep it short and sweet. These wicked games will be the death of me. It's something we can't fight, even if we tried. We just hit rewind every single time. Say we're only friends, here we go again. Will this ever end? We just make blanket statements. No need to get complicated. We only have this moment.
Anyway, let me know what you guys think of those. Let's go back on Omegle. Everyone comment hearts for Greta. I'm all about encouraging even more potential positivity, you know, accept things as they come, because you shouldn't fight back against the inevitable. But if we are still waiting on what ifs, I always say, hope for the best. If you're in a position of not knowing what the outcome is, just positive. Keep it going. So let's only be positive in terms of what's going on with Greta. To encourage sadness doesn't need to happen. Nobody needs that. We reinforce people. Even when we know that people are having a hard time, we reinforce them. There's no reason to encourage any sadness, but make sure to feel whatever you need to feel. I'm not trying to talk anyone down from that. Just reminding that everyone around here can be very helpful in terms of just keeping the positive energy. You know, if we're all keeping heal, it's going to be good. It's going to be fine. No matter what happens, you're going to get through it. She's a strong youth. She's got it. All right, everyone comment hashtag Will. Thank you so much for the donation. I appreciate the $10. If you guys are going to donate, try to donate through the Streamlabs link if you're able, but no worries if YouTube's the only way you can. YouTube just takes a portion of what you donate. Hey, what's up?
He looks like the guy that plays the fucking Shaggy,
bruh. Dude, I love that movie. Oh, my God.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
Are you streaming? Wow, that was horrible. Sorry.
Are you streaming?
Yeah. No, but streaming or screaming?
Streaming.
Yeah.
I don't want to be seen.
I can cover you up if you don't want to be seen.
Look at your Snapchat.
Wait. Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. You know, she said it. I'm not going to argue. Does Venmo take a percentage? No. I mean, yes, when I do instant transfer. The best one, ultimately, is either Venmo. The very best one is the Streamlabs link, because then it comes up on screen and everyone can see it and it's all in one place. The next one, if you can't do that, would be Venmo or just PayPal, but it's a little bit less convenient because I only see it on my phone and I'm not always looking at my phone. So hi. It's hilarious the way people skip on here. All right, y'all, I guess we're doing this. Yo.
Yeah, you're definitely an actor, and I don't know which one. Definitely.
Wait, let me get this straight. You think that I'm an actor?
Yeah.
You're trying to tell me by just looking at me that you think I'm just an actor and that's what I do for a profession?
Yep.
Because if I'm honest with you, mate, I've been sitting in a pool for like 5 hours waiting for the fucking Guinness, and this is all they brought me. And I don't fucking understand. But it's whatever, you know.
Fucking voice actor. I knew it.
I'm not, though. I'm a singer. You want to hear a song I wrote?
Yeah, yeah.
Staring at my phone screen, trying to ignore things, baby, in my comatose. Lost me at the party before it even started. Maybe I'm just someone's ghost. I've been trying to reach you. Can't you hear me calling out? Hate to say I need you, but it's the only thing that helps right now. I want you to hurt me badly. I want you to make me cry. Anyway, there's a little bit of that too.
Dude, that was great.
What's your YouTube?
Thanks. You're on it right now, mate. Is that cool? Are you fine with being on there?
I'm fine with that, bro.
There you go.
Alright. I'll have a good night, bro.
You too. Thanks. Mm-hmm. See ya.
See ya.
He was nice. He was just like, yo, you're an actor. I know you are. And I'm like, you think I'm an actor, bro? Do you think I'm a fucking actor? You think I'm just an actor? You want to get in a ring with me? Yeah. Yo, everyone comment hashtag Kelvin, who donated $3 and said I learned to play guitar because of you over a year ago. Thank you so much. You donated $3 on Venmo. Thank you for the donation. What else did it say? We've got time. All right, let's do We've Got Time. Yeah. Not a bad accent. Not going to lie. Thank you. That was pretty funny. I should be an actor. Do you think I should act, y'all? Do you think that's my next life passion? Is to be an actor.
I wish you the best luck with that.
Thanks. I'm a singer right now. Can you see what you think about that so far?
Sure.
Because I haven't really gotten into acting thing, so this is what I got so far.
I need to take my shoes off, but I'm listening.
Hey, that's all good. All right, let's see.
Mm-hmm. Are you playing the guitar too?
Yeah. Don't you feel older? Don't you feel strange? Head on my shoulder at the end of the day. The things that I've told you, I never say. Don't you feel closer in every way? I thought we were homies. No, it can't make sense of it. Bro, I thought we were homies too. We've both been through a lot of, what, my guy? Okay, I'm nervous. It's going to show something inappropriate. So, give me a sec. Let's find another person. Shout out to Beth, who's been keeping track of these donations today. Yo.
Hey.
What's up? Baby. How's it going?
Yeah, good, good, good.
Yeah, good.
Are you playing music or something? What are you doing there?
You want to hear something?
Yeah. Do you know the Shrek, the film? Shrek, the green guy?
Yeah, yeah.
Have you know how to play that song?
Oh, yeah. Wait, let's see. That's...
Or something nice, Happy. You know, Happy song?
Yeah, I'm trying to remember that one.
Do you know any song without copyright? Or something with no really, really copyright?
I could sing one of my songs that's not out. If you want.
Yeah. Ready. Whoa.
Don't you feel older? Don't you feel strange? Head on my shoulder at the end of the day. The things that I've told you, I never say.
Don't you feel closer in every way? And I know we can make sense of it. And we've both been through a lot of shit.
Okay, I have to tell you something now.
Yeah, yeah.
You are now on live video.
Yeah. Okay,
I am streaming right now in Twitch.
Okay.
And all my chat is loving you. It's loving you.
Thank you, okay? Man.
Okay. It's a, not a big, big, big channel, but we are a strong community, little but a strong community, and everybody is loving you now.
Thank you so much.
If you go Instagram or something like that.
Yeah, here. I'll give
please
it.
Please find me because I have to go. I'm on a live video.
Right.
But I'm not an idiot with that thing, so
perfect. I'll copy this down and I'll check you out.
Okay,
man.
The guys, they will look after that anyway.
Okay. Amazing.
Okay. And everybody
Listen.
What you are doing right now is so nice, okay?
Thank
you. It's so nice. Carry on like that, man. Carry on like that.
I appreciate it.
I love it. You made me feel happy when I listen to that music. I feel fucking happy. All my senses are shaking. You know, vibrations are...
Yeah, just top. Feeling it. Love thank man. You, man. Yeah, I appreciate man. It so much. I'll check you out.
We love your music, man.
Thanks so much, man. Have a good one. Thanks, everybody.
Cheers, out.
See you, man. Wow, what a nice guy. Everybody should go check him out. I didn't tell him that I'm streaming too, but everyone should go check him out. Very nice, man. He's like, I feel it in my... cells, all the cells in my body are moving, is what he said. You should really try Twitch. I just don't understand it.
I said Chuck Splash.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Yeah, he's a Chuck Splash.
What even? That's crazy. Who is?
Sing me a song.
Okay, what do you want to hear?
Anything.
Okay, you're just going to tell me anything and I'm supposed to
choose?
Choose?
What song? What are you good at? Like, what song are you the best at?
I don't know what I'm the best at. I write songs of my own.
Well, let's hear one of those.
All right.
Okay, let's hear it.
Would you rather hear Hurt Me, Feel Love, or Sing Myself to Sleep?
Sing Myself to Sleep. I like that one.
All right, that one's the slow one. But
oh,
let's do
okay.
It.
All
right. I don't wanna walk away, but I don't wanna see your face. It's all too much for me. Sometimes I wanna be alone. The comfort I feel on my own is all I ever need. I know it's hard for you to take. I'll make you leave before you stay, 'cause one's enough for me. I saw that coming. You treat me like I'm all there is. Tender touch and gentle. I'm nervous we're going to see something nasty. There's been too many wieners tonight, so I'm just nervous. Well, let's find someone else. Everyone comment hashtag Curly, who donated an additional $50. Insane. Thank you so much. Hola, vengo de parte de Destroyed, my bro. Yo, Marco, thanks for coming. Tell Destroyed thank you so much for all that. All right, you guys, we're going to keep going. We're going to find another person to sing to. Hashtag Curly. Curly has gone off tonight, all right? Thank you so much for the donations. I appreciate you more than you know. Let's keep it running, baby. Everyone's going off tonight. I appreciate it. Hi.
Can you sing a song?
Yeah, what do you want to hear?
Do you know Hairstyle songs?
Yeah, I do. Do you want to hear Sign of the Times, Cherry, or Watermelon Sugar?
Watermelon Sugar.
All right. Let's see. Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and a summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm.
Excellent.
Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, oh, oh, oh high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high. I just wanna taste it, I just wanna taste it, watermelon sugar high. Sugar.
That made me so happy.
You're really good. She's just like a real hairstyles fan.
So am I. I love. He's great.
That was so good. 10 out of 10.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. I'm glad you liked. Here, let me give you my name because I make my own music. Oops, I don't know.
Ooh.
Go forward. Hold on. You.
Oh, I'm gonna take a picture of it.
Wait, are you on Spotify?
Yeah, I am.
Is that how you spell it on Spotify?
Yeah, and that's like my TikTok and Instagram and everything too.
Is this it? I think so.
Wait, what's
Feel Love Good Thing?
Is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm following you. I listen to some of your music.
I'm so excited.
Me too. Well, thanks.
You're so good.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks for listening.
Of course. Have a good night.
You too. See ya. Sing Sign of the Times as well. Yo, everyone. Destroyed is watching. Destroyed is watching. Everyone say hi. What's up, man? I'm glad we got to interact. That's really funny. Thanks for having me on your live stream. You were on my live stream. All right, let's try Sign of the Times. I did that earlier, but... Can you hear me? All right, y'all. Hi.
Hi.
What's up?
I like the decorations.
Oh, thanks. I just set them up. Everyone's just complimenting the decorations and then skipping on by. Hi. Thanks. I just did it. Dude, I swear, what is up? Why is this the routine? Hi. I like your decorations in the back. Thanks. I just did it. Skip. What the hell? All right. Let's do a country song for my boy Jeremy because I know he's been waiting. He's been waiting. Thank you so much for the donation, Big Ben. Everyone comment hashtag Big Ben. $3 donation. I appreciate it a lot. Any Beatles song, Destroyed is freaking out over you. I love it. Thank you for being here. I could do Imagine or Let It Be. Or maybe Yesterday. Yesterday. But we got to find somebody. I'm supposed to sing a country song. Let's do Sangria. Would we rather hear Sangria or Live Like You Were Dying? Let's do Live Like You Were Dying. Live Like You Were Dying. That's a good song. That's like a real country song. Like, good country. Hi. Wow. That's awesome. Hi. All right, y'all. Holy shit. Hi. You guys. Oh, my gosh. Wait, you know what it is. Oh, my God. What's this that I'm seeing with my eyes? Baby, it's such a sweet surprise. Rob finds treasure, donated 101 plus the other monies that he donated. What was it? 151. 151 monads. 151, 151 donation from the Rothrock Treasure. Everyone comment hashtag Rob Finds Treasure, who's literally instigating a dono battle. I support it a million times. Please, let's go, baby. Let's go. It's about time. I could use it. Let's go. Thank you so much. Everyone go off. Make sure to subscribe to Rob. Make sure to show the support. That was a huge donation. He's already been going in. So thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. Crazy. Let's go. All right. We're going to do Live Like You Were Dying, and then we're going to do Yesterday. This is insane. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Could I sing you something?
Yes, yeah, sure.
All right, let me know what you think.
I like your background.
Oh, thanks. I just set that up.
Oh, that's cool.
All right, let's see. All right. I don't normally sing country, but someone just asked me to do it, so I'm going to try, and we'll see. Said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, and a moment came to stop me on a dime. Spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in, if this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news?
Oh!
I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bowling full inch shoe, and I love deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. Someday
yeah!
I hope you get the chance to live like you would die.
Amazing. Yes. That was not your first time singing country.
Oh my God. Thank you. That was amazing. Your reactions were awesome. Literally, I said one word and you're like.
Yeah.
Awesome.
You sing
really
amazing.
Good.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Here, let me give you. This is my name on TikTok and Instagram and.
Okay. Can wherever. I post you? We filmed you. Can we post you?
Yeah, of course. Tag me if
okay.
you post
okay.
it.
Okay.
Oh my
okay,
God.
Okay. Wait. Let me copy the username.
Sounds good. Yeah. Just tag me. I'd love to see okay. it.
Thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah. Thank you.
You
thank
made
you.
My day better.
You guys
thank
are great.
You.
Have a good
thank
one.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye. They're like, we filmed you, and I'm like, guess what? Yo. We got a donation battle actually happening right now. This is insane. Everyone comment hashtag curly. Crazy. Insane. You guys. All right. hashtag curly, top. No, no, got another donation going in the chat. Oh my gosh, literally right after that. Holy shit. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, that happened fast. Look at another donation. This is showing my appreciation. Hashtag Rob Fox treasure in the chat. Hashtag Rob Fox treasure in the chat. Hashtag Rob Fox treasure in the chat. $50. Oh my god, would you look at that? Crazy. Thank you so much. You guys are going off. Everyone comment hashtag Destroyed. Yo, what's up? It's my guy Destroyed. Everyone subscribe to Destroyed. Thank you for the donation. Hey, man. So nice to meet you. Number one fan. Everyone subscribe to Destroyed because that's the guy I was just interacting with. You guys all said you loved him. So show the support. Go subscribe. Let's keep going. I'm gonna sing Yesterday. This is insane, you guys. Thank you so much for the donations. For real. I am freaking out. And we're going to do Yesterday by the Beatles because that was requested. Let's keep it going. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I can't thank you guys enough. Seriously. Woo! Let's go. I haven't sung Yesterday in a while, to be honest. It sounded like I said I haven't sung Yesterday. Let's see. Hell, how do I do this? Yes.
What's up, man?
Yo, what's up?
Yo, you're a streamer.
What's up? Yeah.
What's up?
Not much. I'm just singing to people. Do you want to hear something?
Yeah, for sure.
All right, let's do it. Let's see. I'm having trouble remembering the chords for this, so I'll try.
All right.
All right, here we go. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away, but now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. What is it? Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Yo, yo, you know me, of course. That's great. Why she had to go, I don't know. She. Yo, that guy, you guys couldn't hear it in the chat. I mean, see it in the chat, but that guy said, damn, Cyril, you're the best. Shout out to you, my guy. Thanks for saying hi. Oh, that was hilarious. Everyone comment hashtag. Hashtag curly. Oh, decided to donate a little bit more. Back-to-back donation. Sensation. Shout out Curly in the chat. Top donation, top donation. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. There's another top. No, oh no, oh no. There's another top. Oh no, no, no. Thank you so much. Let's go. I appreciate it so much. Let's keep going. That guy was awesome. That was hilarious. Hi. Oh, baby. I got skipped immediately when I showed the guitar. I was like, let's see if this is going to be sly. This is be a nice little trick, you know. This stream is on fire, you guys. And I finished my beer. So what does that mean, eh?
What does that mean? Let's see. Hold on. I'm going to try to sing to this guy. Hold on. You ready?
So, yeah.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Whoa, yesterday came suddenly. Thanks, man.
So, let me ask you one question.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm in Los Angeles.
Los Angeles, you're from USA. So, I'm from Sri Lanka. And do you know about Sri Lanka?
A little bit. Yeah, I've never been, but I've heard of it, of course. Yeah.
I have one breakfast. Have you heard a song called Manike Mage Hite?
I don't think I have. I have to check
just
it out.
You can go ahead.
What is it called? Would you type it?
Manike Mage Hite. I can spell it.
Okay.
Okay, so I'll type it.
Da 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 da. Okay, how do you say it? Manike.
Manike Mage Hite.
Manike Mage Hite. Okay, let's see. I'm going to listen to a tiny bit of it. I believe in yesterday. Wait. Oh, it's glitching out. Give me a second.
Hi, Yohani.
Here we go. Let's see. It's a... Dude, that's awesome. I'll check that out some more. Thanks for sharing with that, man. I appreciate that. Well, thanks for listening, too. I'm going to check that out. Have a good one, man.
Okay. Cheers.
Thanks, man. That's awesome. Sharing some music. Yo, everyone, thank you so much for all the love from Destroying. And you guys make sure to show some love to Destroying as well. I'm going to go get Uno Mas beer because somebody said, what's better than one beer, two beers? And I agree. I'll be right back. I also am like, I'm hungry. Like, what should I eat? I want to order something and I don't know what to order. Somehow that hurt my butt doing the limbo. Ow, I don't know why. Yo, shout out to everybody who's here. I appreciate it. Yes, nachos. That sounds really good. You're right. Yo, everyone comment hashtag Omegle guy. He said he donated $10.
Yo, everybody comment hashtag Omegle guy. Thank you so much for the donation. He said, literally didn't mean to skip. I thought it was a fake webcam and freaked out when I pulled up your stream and realized it was you. Love the vids. Can't wait for the new music. Love from Pittsburgh. Guy who recognized you. Thank you so much, my guy. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for the donation, too. Wasn't necessary, but I appreciate it. Thanks for letting me sing to you for a second. All right, y'all. What should I keep singing? What else should I sing? Hi. Yo, can you hear me? Oh, I like your little guitars on the wall. Those are cool. Yeah. Yeah. You can play some?
I play guitar Arabic.
Okay. Go for it. Nice, man. I like that a lot.
That's awesome. Thank you, bro.
Keep it going, man. Keep killing it. Can I show you a tiny bit something?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Somebody was just asking me to sing this song called This City, so I'm going to try.
Can you play Sway?
Sway? I don't know that.
Yeah. Wayne Borimber.
Oh, I wish I knew it. I don't know it. This is just the one that it's called City. What is it? wow, actually not that one. Let me not do that one because I don't remember those lyrics at all, to be honest. Let me do just show you a little bit of something that I wrote. It goes like this.
Okay.
I just wanna feel love. I just wanna feel love by you. I just wanna feel love. I just wanna feel love by you. Is there nothing I can do? Is there nothing I can say? When you turn all of my words, make them hurt, then walk away. When I just wanna feel love, I just wanna feel by you.
Professional. Wow. Amazing, bro.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Have a nice day. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
All right, let's try to do City. I don't know, for some reason that was really confusing for me to hear the key. Let's try to do the City. I've been seeing lonely people in crowded rooms. It's all about smoke screens and cigarettes. All right. I think I'll be able to do it. Everyone comment hashtag Mr. Zebra Draws, who donated $5.04. Thank you so much, Mr. Zebra Draws. And said, me hungry, so am I. Damn. All right. Let's keep it going. Thank you for the... Oh! Thank you so much for the love. All right, let's keep it running. I've been seeing you. Hi. Can I sing you something? Nope. Guess not. Hi. Can I sing you something?
Yeah.
Huh? Can I sing you something?
Sure.
Oh, alright, let's see. No! That's good. I've been seeing lonely people in crowded rooms, covering their old heartbreaks with new tattoos.
We're gonna sing on my club song.
It's all about smoke screens and cigarettes, looking through low light and silhouette. All I see is lonely people in crowded rooms. The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me, then leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a no. Oh my gosh, that was close. Woo! That got real close, y'all, to being some nastiness. Bro. Everyone comment hashtag just another fan who's joining in on the donations. This is insane. You've been going off too. Thank you so much. Everyone comment hashtag just another fan. $30 said dinner's on us. Hope you get to order something nice. You guys, it's late. I don't know what I'll be able to order at this hour that will be nice, but I will definitely order something because I'm hungry. I'm hungry. And you guys are going in. Thank you so much. All right. This is insane. Thank you, guys. Hi. Insane in the membrane. Insane in the brain. Hi. You guys, thank you. I'm feeling very thankful. There's been a lot of love tonight. So many people tonight, too. Hi.
Hi.
Can I sing you something?
Can you what?
Sing something to you.
Go ahead.
I've been seeing lonely people in crowded rooms, covering their old heartbreaks with new tattoos. It's all about smoke screens and cigarettes, looking through low light and silhouettes. But all I see is lonely people crowded. The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me, then leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing where I belong? The city's gonna break my heart. Oh, oh.
That was great! You did it!
Thank you.
I love that.
Thanks, I appreciate it. I'm glad you liked it. Here, I'll give you my name because I have like my own music and stuff out too. This is
okay.
Wherever you listen
that.
To music.
Alright, thank you.
Amazing. Thanks so much for letting me sing to you. I appreciate it.
Thank you for singing for us.
Have a good one.
Bye.
I love how she's like, that's really cute. Alright, y'all. We got. What do you guys like to order up in the U.S.? It depends on the night. I live in Los Angeles where you can get a lot of different types of things. I really love Japanese food. I go to this Japanese restaurant a lot. I go to sushi a lot. I'm a huge fan of ramen and sushi and like broth related, yummies, hot pot. I like me a good like chicken and potatoes situation, or like, you know, chicken tenders, chicken nuggets. I like poke nachos. I like regular nachos. But I'm really into Japanese food. It's just good. Hi. Do you like Japanese food?
I don't know, depends. Sushi?
Sushi, like ramen, like hot. Have you ever had a hot pot? Dude, are you kidding? No. I don't understand these people. What is there? Hi.
What's up?
Can I sing you something?
What
do you want to hear?
Oh, you said sing?
Yeah.
Anything.
Okay, let's do. Let me just get the chords for this.
Do you know Let Me Love You?
By
Mario?
Yeah.
All right. Baby, I just don't get it. Do you enjoy being hurt? I know you smell the perfume and makeup on his shirt. You don't believe his stories. You know that there are lies. As bad as you are, you stick around. And I just don't know why. If I was your man, baby, you'd never worry about what I do. I'd be coming home back to you every night, doing you right. You're the type of woman deserves good things. With both the diamonds and for the rings. Baby, you're a star. I just wanna show you you are. You should let me love you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. Baby, good love and protection. Just make me your selection. Show you the way love's supposed to be. Baby, you should let me love you, love you, love you.
That was good.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
She got settled, you know. She got in bed. She's all good. She's ready for the night. That was nice that she gave me a smile at the end. You know, sometimes it's funny when people who don't show any emotion smile. Bro. Let me adjust this. Parker, my boy, is back. Parker, what do you think? Do you want to do the donut board, my guy? Beth has been absolutely killing it. Why can't you sleep? Beth, where do you live? Guess who's back again? Guess who's back again? Guess who's back again? Guess who's back again? Oh, guess who's back again? Guess who's back again? Yeah. Oops. What are you thinking about the 70D, huh? Parker, I'll give you a free DSLR. You realize? I love my mods. I'll give you a free DSLR, but only if you have use for it, because honestly, you know, every time you rock that donut board and we do a late night and it takes, a couple hours, I'm trying to shovel you some of that money, and then you get some of that money, you buy yourself a different camera. Hey, what's up? So, you know, hi. I've done a lot with that DSLR. I've recorded a behind the scenes video of a music video that Zachary Knowles did for Cherry Wine on a label with Fader Label. I recorded a couple different covers with it. There's been a lot of family photos with it. My sister was the one who had it the most. And hi. What's up? I'm just singing to people.
Yo, sing me a song by Ed Sheeran. Shut up. I'm not even...
Baby, I've been wondering what's going underneath. Acting kinda crazy when you look at me. Lately, I don't understand nothing. Are you trying to skip with your toe right now? And it's not working? I'll do it for you. Bitch. See you later. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, could I sing you something?
Only if it's by Johnny Cash.
Yeah, let's do Johnny Cash. Let's do Folsom Prison Blues. Well, I hear that train a-coming. It's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. And time keeps dragging. That train keeps moving on down to San Antone. I change it up a little bit right here. It's like, when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. A little bit more into it. I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. Oh, but those people keep moving. That's what tortures me.
So much. You're like really good.
Thanks. I love Johnny Cash too. It's like super good. I'm a fan. I'm a big old fan.
Me too.
Here, let me give you. This is my TikTok / Spotify / Instagram / everything.
Spotify, really?
Yeah, I have my own music out actually.
I'm gonna listen to that. I don't know. Yeah, let me take a picture. That sounded really good. Like, I'm in love.
That was like
with your voice.
Oh shit, so good. Oh shoot, I didn't even have my flash on.
That was like on my face and that.
Oh my god, that is so good.
How do you say your name? Sir, I...
It's like the word surreal.
Surreal?
Yeah.
I love it.
So it's like surreal, that's it?
Yeah, well, Surreal Hess.
I love it, it's like unique. It's not It's not plain.
Thanks. Yeah, my mom gave me like a built-in stage name, you know?
Oh, you popped up.
I grew up in Oregon.
Do you look curious?
Okay, where are you at now?
I just followed you on TikTok.
Los Angeles now. Oh, thanks for the follow.
My name's Madeline,
it.
By the way.
Madeline and?
Madeline.
We're both Madeline.
Yeah.
Okay. That's awesome. Nice to meet you both.
Nice to meet you too.
Listen to your music.
Me three. Bye.
Thanks. See ya. Wait, what did some people say? Here's Johnny. It's good to see that his music is listened around the world. Wow, lovely. Smoke fat joint chills. That was so dope. I'm jamming out. Yo, you guys like, I should sing some more Johnny Cash to you guys is what it sounds like. Let me just do the last part because I really love doing it. It goes like...
If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, bet I'd move it on a little further down the line. Oh, far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'll let the lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Oh, I said I'll let the lonesome whistle If you want to hear me really just try to do it like, you know, like this. Oh my gosh, no way. No way Parker is going in on the board right now. Everyone do a mutual shout out to Beth and to Parker. None of this could have happened without either of them on the board right now. Shout out to Beth for making this happen. Shout out to Parker for transferring it over. Insane. Now everybody gets to see where the top donations are at. That makes it so exciting. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much, man. Thank you, Beth, as well, who's been going off. Beth, you feel free to keep it going in the chat. It helps that way as well. It's honestly mutually exciting. So, all right. Let's. This is my impression of Johnny Cash. He goes, "Hi, I'm Johnny Cash." He goes, "Well, I hear that train a-coming. It's rolling around the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since. Well, I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. And time keeps dragging on. And those people keep moving on down to San Antonio. They freed me from this prison. That railroad train was mine. I bet I'd move it on a little further down the line." Anyway, that's how he does it, kind of. All right, you guys, I'm going to be right back. I'm going to go to the bathroom. Let me know what I should sing next. I'm only going to be on for a little bit longer. But I always say that. Isn't that true? I'll be right back up. Yo, Parker. Just message me and I'll send it to you. I'll find a way to send it to you, my guy.
Oh, I'm back. Shout out to everybody. How you doing? How we doing? How we doing? He's singing still. Could you hear me? Could you hear me? I need to turn this down. You guys should not be able to hear that. You heard that pee flowing? Oh, damn, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. All right, let's keep going. What should I sing? Huh? I'm getting a little bit buzzed, I'll be honest. I know it's... I just don't drink as much lately, so I'm getting a little schwipped already.
Oh, my God. Are you Dracula?
Like, wait, who?
Are you Dracula?
Dracula? Yes, this is Dracula. This is me. Hello.
Actually, that's actually pretty good...
Thank you. Wait, do you want to hear a song?
Yeah, sure.
Do you have anything specifically you want to hear?
No, just like, what are you like best at playing?
Let's sing. I'll sing a song that I haven't sung today. It's like this. Okay. All right, let's see. Every day the deficit grows. How, bro? You spend more than you own. Yeah, babe. And Papa always said to me, yeah, keep a close eye on your authority. Cause you say that you care, and I was unaware. Oh, you say that you care, and I. Whoa, what the heck just happened, y'all? Sorry. I was unaware. I have no idea what's going on with the overlay situation. Let me try to fix it.
There, yeah.
Baby, yeah. I was unaware. I was unaware. Unaware. Yeah. I don't know where. Yo, everyone comment hashtag Orange Kites. Thank you so much for the additional $20. Insane. In the membrane. Thank you so much for the donation, for real. I appreciate it a lot. Shout out to you. I didn't see what it said, but I will go look. All right, whatever. It's a little bit messed up, and that's fine. We're just going to leave it like that. Sorry, y'all. You say that you care. And I was unaware. Orange Kites donated $20 without even saying anything. Crazy. Thank you so much for the love. That unaware song is annoying. Speak for yourself. I guess you are, but I don't want to hear it. All right, because I love Alan Stone. All right, you guys, what should I sing?
Nothing.
Y'all. Ooh. Ooh, achoo, oh, yeah. Oh, is it showing you guys everything? Because I don't know what's happening right now. Dude, what is happening? Why is it glitching out? I'm sorry, you guys. You guys, I don't want to... Oh, man. Hold on.
Yo, Parker.
Y'all, give me a second. I just got to make sure what is being said is correct. Whoa. What was on the screen, y'all? Was there something nasty? Everyone comment hashtag Kai, who donated 5 pounds. Thank you for the 5 pounds. I appreciate you a lot. Shout out to you. Wow, bro, you look more and more like a lesbian every time. Lucky me, because lesbians are great. Lesbians attract women. And if I like women, then I think it's probably not a bad thing that I look lesbian. Logic. So thanks. I also, most lesbians that I know are literally freaking amazing human beings. So keep it coming. Hit me with the compliments, my boy. Like, what do you think you're doing with that? You think you're roasting somebody? Lol. LOL.
What's up, baby?
What's up, baby boy? What?
What is that? It's YouTube.
My YouTube? You might be... I have you covered still, but you could be on my YouTube if I uncovered you.
You're a little YouTuber, huh?
A little one, yeah. Just a itty-bitty little...
Okay, wait. Can you play Sandstorm?
See, that's the thing. Is like, I suck. I write my own music.
Just play Sandstorm, bro. Just test it out for me,
bro,
please.
Bro, I wish I did. I wish
I knew.
Go look
up the music right now.
I'm not good like that. Do you
know?
Do you know Creep? You know that song?
Yeah.
Fire.
Wait. Can you play Wonderwall by Oasis?
Dude, everyone asked for that song. You're joking.
Come on, bro. I know that means you gotta know it then, right?
No, I know. That means I didn't learn it. Be ready?
Yeah, let's hear it.
When you were here before, I couldn't look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You flow like a feather.
Okay, okay.
In a beautiful world. I wish I was special.
Kind of are.
So fucking special. I'm a What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. You just sent me my IP address. I hate that. I hate when people do that. I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell? Doing it, I don't belong here. Parker, I'm not sure what lens. Let me check. You think Drunk Surreal sings better? Well, let's try to sing. Give me a song that you guys know that I've sung that takes like a lot of vocal capability, and we will see if that's right. What's a song? That I'd honestly be fine with that. CNC, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
Yeah, I'd be down. No, for real, me too, 1000%. I mean, if you're consenting, sure, I'm down.
Okay, my safe word is chicken nugget. Okay.
That's a good one. Mine's pineapple. Sometimes it's pineapple ice cream. Okay, cool. When are you gonna be here? That's me, by the way.
Okay. What?
Well, I mean, how else are you gonna make it happen? That's okay. You know, when people give me some weird attitude on here, you gotta just fight back, baby. One that takes some vocal capability.
High vocal capability.
Sing it, baby.
Well, what do you want me to sing?
Like, give me your best shot. Give me some Ariana Grande or something.
Ariana Grande. Let me pull a little something up, a little something.
Yeah.
I got you. You ready to hear me sing?
Yeah, let's go, baby.
I got you. Don't worry. we're gonna sing one last time. You feel me?
Yes. Let's go.
Yo, tell me why I said actually add me on Snapchat.
What'd you say?
Oh, sorry, not you. I was talking on my stream. My bad.
Okay, good.
Okay, here we go. Let me get my vocal cords ready.
Let's go.
Okay. I was a liar. I gave into the fire. I knew I should have fought it. At least I'm being honest. Feel like a failure. Because I know that I failed you. I should have done you better. Because you are a liar.
Yeah, baby, there we go. And a no, and a no. Wait, what is it? Wait.
Stream or Twitch or YouTube or something.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, what is it? I'll give it a follow.
YouTube.
cereal. No way.
What?
I'm pretty sure I like the video. I'm almost positive I like one of your videos already.
Oh, that would be amazing.
Let's see. I viewed it. The Are You Famous Live Omegle singing from
Yes.
I viewed that video. I didn't subscribe, but I seen it. And that
this is
a
very
amazing.
Similar situation that's happening right now with this live stream. So
that is awesome. I look forward to seeing this video when it's posted.
Amazing. Thanks for letting me sing. Thanks for singing to me.
Of course. I'll do better next time.
No, you did a great you did a great job.
Have a good day.
See ya. Yes. All right, y'all, what else are we doing? We're going to keep it running. One last time. I need to be the one. Thanks, man. All right, y'all. Do I get a third? You know what I'm talking about. I don't even need to clarify anymore. You guys know what I'm talking about. Do I get a third? Hi.
Hello.
Hi, what's up? Hey, I got skipped. Surreal is famous for being like, oh, it's too high in the nailing it. You know why? Hi.
Hello.
What's up? Yeah. Are you playing songs? Do you want to play something?
Yeah.
Do you want to play something for me?
Can you play something for me?
Yeah. What do you want to hear?
Everything. I'm from Brazil, so my songs, it's not the same that yours. So,
okay. Let me try to do. Let me do this one.
Can you play Bruno Mars? Do you know?
Oh, Talking to the Moon.
Okay. Yeah.
I can do that one. Okay. Let's do it. Yeah. I know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away. I want you back. I want you back, yeah. My neighbors think I'm crazy, but they don't understand that you're all I had. Yeah, you're all I had. When the stars light up my room, I sit by myself talking to the moon, trying to get to you. Talking to the moon.
So good.
Thank you.
So well.
Thank you. I'm glad you like that. I appreciate it. Do you want to play anything? Yeah. Or no?
I don't know. You probably would not know.
I'd love it.
I sent you. I I sing too.
Yeah, do it.
Oh, sorry, to music. Wait. Oh, sorry, to Bruno Mars one.
Yeah, Bruno Mars. There we go.
You know When I Was Your Man?
Yeah, that's a good one.
I can play well. I started like 1 year ago. I'm decent.
I'm excited.
Oh. I think it's like this. No, it's like. Same bed, but it feels just a little bit bigger now. Our sound in the radio, but it don't sound the same. And our friends talk about it, all it does is just tear me down. Cause my heart breaks a little when I hear your name. It all just sounds like ooh, ooh. Too young, too dumb to realize that I should bite your flowers and hold your hand. Should I give you all my hours? And I had the chance. Take it every part, cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man.
Yeah, that was awesome.
You played better.
Oh, no, he sounded great, honestly, really good. I loved it.
I'm decent.
I was getting into it, you know, I was doing the whole, I was like hugging my guitar and swaying. It was a great. Yeah, you sound awesome. You've only been doing it for a year, you said?
What?
You've only been playing and stuff for a year, is that what you said?
It's like 1 year.
Yeah, you sound amazing so far. So.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much for singing to me. I appreciate that a lot.
Have a good night.
Yeah, you too.
Bye.
Yeah. Oh, she was literally so sweet. All right, y'all. Votes on third time's the charm. She sounded amazing. Maybe I could try to hold it back. I could let you with some slack. Baby, you drive me wild. You give me all, you give me all. I can't tell, I can't tell what's on my mind. Oh, I'm feeling something. I'm feeling something right now. You give me nothing, oh, but I'm feeling something somehow.
I did a bit of a song for y'all. Just a freestyle. Surreal with my heart in my hand. I want to say again, thank you to be that nice, special gentleman you are. A lot of love for you always. We'll be in the stream for 12 hours now, and we go to sleep. Yo, everyone, comment hashtag. One more time, comment hashtag destroyed13. Thank you so, so much. We appreciate it a lot. Thank you, thank you. Hope you have a great night. You were very sweet. It was awesome interacting with you. Have a great night. Dang it, I just skipped somebody. Everyone's skipping me, you know? Oh, Cherry Wine would be a really hard one for me to try to play backwards and see. Oh, shoot. Show me those biceps. Everyone comment hashtag destroyed. Thank you so much for donating again. I appreciate it a lot. Hashtag destroyed, everybody. Thank you again. Yo, yo. Oh, my. Bro, you got the whole... Wait, lacrosse. Dude, lacrosse is so fun, to be honest. Here, I'll give it... Oh. Oh, my God. Why am I terrible at typing right now? I'm like on live stream right now. You're covered up, but yeah, I just, you know, I make music and I sing on live stream and all that kind of stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Working on it. Yeah. Working on it slowly but surely, you know, thanks man. Appreciate it. Nice to run into you. You too, man. See ya. Thank you so much. Everyone comment hashtag Big Ben. Thank you for the donation. You guys are going off. Hi. I like your little heart in the background. I'm just trying to find someone to sing to. What I'm trying to do right now is just get someone who I can sing myself to sleep to. Hi. And then I'm going to put the guitar behind my back. See how that goes. Hi. You guys, I'm getting real sleepy, so I should probably hop off after this in a little bit. I want to say shout out again once more to the top donations. You guys put some... What's up? Yeah, guess my name. Zach. No. I know a Zach, though.
Anthony.
What'd you say?
Anthony.
Anthony? These are good, like, alternative names for me to use if I need to, but no.
Damn.
I usually get Austin, which is kind of weird.
Is it a common name?
No, it's not at all. There's pretty much no way you're going to guess it.
What does it start with?
S.
Susan.
You got the second letter right.
Sus. Okay, what is it?
My name's Sus. It's... See if we can pronounce it right.
Surreal.
Surreal, yeah.
So that is a surreal name.
Thanks, man. Appreciate
okay.
It.
Guess my name.
Ben.
It's a really common name.
Jack.
Like it's kind of like an F-boy name.
Chad.
No, I wish.
Brad.
No, I wish. It's Kyle.
Kyle, yes. That's awesome. Hey, I dig it.
Yeah. Kyle. All right. Hey, bro.
Have a good one, man.
You too.
All right, what's up, everybody? Surreal, you're so real. Thanks. Thanks for the hearts, too. I'm just trying to find somebody to sing to. No, bro. No, no. No, dude. That guy has got problems. I hope nobody could hear that. I hope nobody could. Hey. Can you hear me? Yo, this is exactly the reason that my boy Parker is just, he's just always known. He's always understood the way of the mod, you know? There's just some things you just observe and you keep going and you navigate. Parker just really, he really knows the way of the mod. But all the mods are absolutely incredible. I'm so appreciative. Look at this. Look at, right as I'm talking to Parker. Hi. Serenade you. Okay.
Yes.
I'm going to sing you a song that I wrote.
Okay. Oh.
Just being really extra. Hold on. I don't want to walk away, but I don't want to see your face. It's all too much for me. Sometimes I wanna be alone. The comfort I feel on my own is all I ever need. I know it's hard for you to take. I'll make you leave before you stay, 'cause one's enough for me. You treat me like I'm all there is. Tender touch and gentle kissing. Still I want to leave. Wish I could sing myself to sleep. Sing myself to sleep. Sing myself to sleep.
damn, what the fuck? That's so good. It feels like high as shit right now, and that was like so amazing.
That's hilarious. That's like the only time I've decided to put it behind my back too, like what a random
You
choice.
Just treated me. Oh my god. That was so good.
What the fuck? Thank you. What's your name?
You got a Spotify I can follow or what?
Yes, I'll type it in.
Okay.
What's your name, by the way?
Haley.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. What the fuck?
That song is out. It's called Sing Myself to Sleep. I'll type it in real quick.
Are you like filming for a YouTube video or some shit?
I do. Are you down to be in something like that?
Yeah, I don't care.
Dope.
That's crazy. What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm glad you liked it. Dang, those, I love all the art behind you. It's cool.
Oh yeah, I got this and then I got shit over there by my desk.
Oh yeah.
And then I don't know if you can see that, but like up there is like art that I painted. One fell down today, which that they've been up there for like months, so I don't even know how that happened, but
just randomly, yeah, randomly decided.
Yes.
Well, awesome. But yeah, I appreciate
you
it
so much for serenading me. What the fuck?
Of course. Thanks for listening. I'm glad. I'm glad you enjoyed it.
All right. Bye.
Have a good one. All right. I gotta read this star comment. She said, Surreal, I don't know if anyone has told you lately, I'm proud of you for everything you've accomplished since I met you. You've grown so much, and I can't wait to see where life takes you. You're doing great. Thank you so much, Star. I appreciate you, too. We've all grown. A lot of us have grown together, you know? It's amazing. This is a community, everybody. To all the mods, Beth, thank you so much for your incredible Dono Bard mathematic skills tonight. I appreciate you a lot. Breezy, my boy, always coming in and out doing the sneaky mod stuff where he just comes in and cleans up the chat. Thank you so much. Star, for all the words of affirmation and all the love, you know, she always comes in with those the words that help everybody out. Parker, for being just literally like the epitome of what a mod is and what I would look for, and just a good dude and always busting to make it happen. So your boy's gonna get a camera. Greta is hopefully gonna make a speedy recovery and is gonna have the best outcome we can think of, hopefully. She's great too and talented. That was pretty much everyone who was in the chat tonight. That's a mod. All right, you guys, I've been literally going live. I've been live for... I've been live for nearly 4 hours. I might have to hop off. Ugh. Olaf, a series of unfortunate events. He goes,
Baudelaire's. I'm your Count Olaf. Your Count Olaf.
God, I'm getting tired, filled with desire, feeling out of sorts, feeling kind of crazy. I'm getting tired. Alright, y'all, I gotta try to go to bed. I appreciate you all. I need some food, I think. I want to say shout out once again to the top donations. Everyone comment hashtag Curly and Rob and James. Y'all went insane, especially Curly and Rob. Curly, if you're still here, you earned the top donation spot in the early listen link. So take a screenshot of the account that you donated from and email it to me at business@surrealhess.com. Everyone comment hashtag donors. Everyone comment hashtag mods. Everyone comment hashtag hurt me. If you guys have not pre-saved hurt me yet, what are you doing? Link is in the description. Please go pre-save. I'm trying to make this one the one that I've gotten the most pre-saves for ever. And I really think we can break the record. I would love. We have 12 days. Only 12 days until the song comes out. Only 12 days. I'm at 3,000 pre-saves. I want to break 10,000. I want to. The link is in the description. I want to break 10,000, but what my manager said is that he thinks we can get 25,000. So let's do it. Everyone, hit it up. Thank you so much once again to everybody. I appreciate it. It's been very nice. Woo. The record for pre-saves was, I think, about 5,000. I don't remember exactly, to be honest. I got to check. But I believe 5,000. So we're trying to break. I really would love to get anywhere between 10 and 25,000. I know it's a crazy number, but it's also like you will it, you know? So everyone go save it. Pre-save it. And then check out my TikTok, please. The TikTok situation has really been helping these songs. And that's where I'm trying to focus a lot of attention. So everyone go check it out. And Instagram as well. Shout out to everyone once more. Parker, hit me up. I'll get you the DSLR, baby. Shout out to the mods once more. I appreciate you all. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to double down, and next time we do a live stream, instead of doing 10%, we'll do 20% to a charity. And yeah, we're going to double down. As always, thank you. And as always, it's been surreal. Oh, yeah.